A fulfilling life requires sacrifice. After 9 months of living through a global pandemic, we are all familiar with sacrifices large and small. The value of sacrifice in the end is the lesson of your final year at the University of Miami. And I challenge you to view that lesson as one of the most important and one of the most useful any of us can learn.
The charge for any commencement speaker is to sum up, synthesize, and bring some sense of coherence to experiences the class being addressed has had and inspire them with it. In 2020. Yeah, you see where this is going. To say you've all had an unforgettable senior year would be quite the understatement. It's been disorienting. It's been exhausting. For many of you, I can guarantee you will look back and decide it was the year in which you realized adversity produces greatness.
The TV station where I work at, WTVJ NBC6, was the first station in Florida. And there was an anchor back then. He used to sign off in his newscast with the words, "May the good news be yours." Well, I expect good news from you. I expect great things from each and every one of you. The journalists who will one day take my job. The scientists who will find the vaccine for the next pandemic. The doctor who will cure another type of cancer. The astronaut who will continue to conquer outer space. And the future president of the United States.
I would love to see the joy in your face, the hope and determination in your eyes, mixed in with a little fear for what the future holds. While today is a celebration, it's also a new beginning, a fork in the road of sorts. You will now follow a new and different path that will lead you on the journey of your life.
Welcome to the legal profession. Use your power as a lawyer to protect the legal rights of those who need your help and to ensure access to justice for all. Be a leader in your community, a protector of the Constitution, and a steward of individual rights. And finally, always be proud of having obtained your Juris Doctorate degree from the University of Miami. Congratulations, lawyers.
The University of Miami has come a long way in the last 95 years. And although this year has been unlike any in our history, each of you has enriched our community in your own unique way, adding your mark to the vibrant and ever-growing mosaic of our culture. Thank you for making the U the place you will always remember as having created the environment to help you learn the value, and if we will allow it, the joy of looking at the bigger picture and acting on it. Thank you for the sacrifices you have already made. As you close one chapter of your life and begin another, I urge you to continue to bring your will and your time to bear on the challenges before us. This is the moment. Today is the day. Once again, congratulations, class of 2020.